I'm John Champion, alongside me is Jim Beglin, and we're enjoying the atmosphere inside the unique stadium that is Wembley.
Hi John, it's been a great buzz here since I sat in my seat. I think this promises something special today.
We are off and running. Henriksen, he's looking to players into the channel. A chance! Loses out in a position of some promise. Alvaro Pereira wants to get this forward. Pereira. And he belts it. From distance, it lacked accuracy.
He knows very well he can score from that distance, quite this time.
Well, that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.
Diego Pérez. Escape imminent danger. I think that just about fooled everyone.
Well, that was a lovely little routine. When it's played like that, it's great to watch. And if you get into a crucial situation,
all in.
Well, what was required then was a little more patience. You didn't have to press it too early.
Hola. Alvaro Pereira. He can take the shot on here. The keeper was tested there.
They caught that one right on the meat. Cracking it.
15 minutes into the first half. Got it. Alvaro Pereira. Could be a chance now, and the chance accepted with some aplomb. That's 1-0. That is simply insane. Get us underway at 1-0.
Oh look, it's lovely having a player with such ability in your side. He's always capable of coming up with something important. And he's done it again. They may well get a bit more joy than the flag, but simply find more space.
Already on this fixture. This could be interesting. Cleared away from danger. Now Cáceres. Cuts it out. It's Borland. Now the chance! Top there. Alvaro Pereira. Cuts it out. It's opened up nicely for him, puts it away. It's a two-goal lead now. There's the benefit of pinpoint accuracy. He's got two in this game. He's on a hat-trick.
Seen it before that 1-0 can be a fragile scoreline, but now that they have that extra cushion, 2 should be enough.
The pass cut out, Arevalo plays this forward, looking to carve open the defence. It's come through to him. Now into the penalty area. Tries from a way out. Alvaro Pereira. Henriksen. Now the counter-attack. And there was a chance to get the ball into the area, but maybe it's gone now. For it. Now he's ready for a shot. Forlan. Arevalo. Casares. Booted to safety. Alvaro Pereira. Pereira. No beaten to it. Pereira. Some slick passing on display. What can they make of it? He blows his whistle to draw the first half to a close.
Well, halfway through the game, and they're in absolute control of it now. It just wonders.